Ah.
How you doing?
I'm good.
Alright, so riddle me this. If I was, if you like...
What? What?
If you started speaking Spanish and just in response I looked at you dead-eye and just said, stop talking quesadilla, would you be offended? Exactly. That's my point. That's my entire point.
You didn't make a point. You just said something
No.
Inoffensive,
so,
and then you're like, can I say the N-word to your face?
No.
And then if I was black and I said, no, that's my point. That's my point.
No. Like, I said it to a Latino friend, and then people, other friends, like mutual friends of my friend, was like, that's racist. And I'm like, are you offended by it? To my Latino friend, he's like, no. Why would I be? And
yeah,
they were
it
like,
shouldn't affect the other person.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, then yeah, just, I don't know, ignore the other person.
I don't know. I just thought it was dumb as shit.
Yeah, people like the attention. That's the only reason why people say, oh, you shouldn't say that. That's offensive, because they want to say in it, and it's because it brings them attention.
Yeah. I don't know. It was just super dumb.
If it doesn't affect you, just mind your own fucking business.
Yeah.
I can't say anything about, like, trans rights. And, like, if I, quote unquote, if, for example, I had a friend that was just like, oh, fuck trans people.
You'd beat them up for me, right?
Huh?
You'd kill them for me, right?
No, I wouldn't kill them. I would just be like, I don't agree with you. I'm just not gonna, you know, say anything.
Why would Metric a choice? Good choice.
Yeah, speaking of trans people. Pyre and Mithra.
Dude, they are icons. You cannot even.
What?
They are icons.
What the fuck does that mean?
Icons, they are like people... Trans people will... Trans girls will look to them a lot. I don't know why, but most every trans girl I've met, including me, looks up to Pyre and Mithra. And Palutena. I would say Palutena is probably up there too.
# girl boss, am I right?
Yeah, oh, you're done. Alright.
Grimsley. Grimsley. That's yours.
Yeah, you know,